Welcome back everyone. On this one we're going to be painting these panels. These panels have already been prepped with 500 grit and then buzzed over with 800 grit on the DA sander. I'll let you have a look at them. They're not panel perfect, they are stock car parts. As you can see, there's sign writing on them, so we're actually going to kill that with a coat of black paint first of all. These are actually going green and we're going to throw some metal flake over them. So what the black will do is just kill all the colours that are on them, all the yellows and everything like that that was shadowed through the green. It should hopefully take less coats of green. The green paint is quite transparent, so the gun we're going to use today is the Vilbis GTI Pro Lite. 1.3 setup in that. We're going to be running that roughly about 1.7 bar for the base coat application. And then obviously for the clear coat, we'll put some metal flake in it. We'll run that probably about 2 bar, get that laying down. Switch over to the SATA gun for the full clear coat. That's a 1.2 RP setup. And we're using an MS clear today just so we can stack the coats of clear just to cover the metal flake a bit. We'll probably come back in and re-sand these as well with 800 and give them another 2 coats of clear. No, it's just a stock car, but we still want it to look nice. now, solvent base coat. I'm going to put the first coat on, just medium. Second coat a bit wetter. And then we'll apply the metal flake through the clear coat. Let's go. Flash off for a good 10 minutes now, and we'll come back and apply the second coat. We're going to open the fluid another turn and get on a wee bit wetter, get the metallic sitting down nice, give it maybe a dust coat at the end, and hopefully that should be it. It might need another one, but we'll see how we go. Let's get done. Right, so that's flashed off for a good 10-15 minutes. I'm going to apply the drop coat as such, which is basically just a nice light coat just to even the metallics. That coat's not too wet, not too dry, just basically bobbly on the panel. When the solvents evaporate, that'll just flow into the existing green. Right, we're going to be doing the metal flake application now. Give you a quick look at the green before we start that. Over it. Let's get that done. Right, first coat of proper clear. Let's get this hammered on. Right, so this is the second coat of clear coat. Looking not too bad. Some of that flake. If we bury it in these couple of coats, then we'll not have to bother re-clearing it. See, here we go.
that's quite cute. Clear Pop GTI Pro Light 1.3 tip. Still Clear Pop. We'll get the last one. Thank you.
that's done with this one for today. As you can see, the gloss levels are really actually quite nice on it. It's laid out like glass. Thanks for watching. If you did like this video and want to see more, please hit the thumbs up, like and subscribe to the channel. We'll keep the content flowing. Cheers.